cultures of the Maoris of New Zealand or the Eskimos of North America, or in Vancouver, the Indians in South America, you'll see patterns. So there's some deep need to create patterns. And I think the same is true in sciences, where you're actually looking for deeper patterns, like the periodic table, the deep pattern of significance of the chemistry. You take chemistry, what you find is the periodic table, and then you go deeper and you find from quantum mechanics. And I remember forever in quantum mechanics going, wow, quantum mechanics explains why the first row is 2, the next one is 8, and the next one is 18, because 1 times 2, and then the next one is 4, which is 1 times 2 plus 3 times 2, okay? And the next one is 1 times 2 plus 3 times 2 plus 5 times 2. Fantastic. That there are these simple numbers deeply buried in the chemistry. And that was recognized by looking at the way in which these elements reacted, put them into these rows, and then along come Schrodinger, Heisenberg, Max Born, and other people to create the quantum mechanics, which not only just understands the dynamics, but has this immense impact on, controls the whole of life, because in fact the periodic table is the basis of life, in the sense that chemistry, biochemistry, molecular biology, and life is there. So the bottom is quantum mechanics, and it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 times 2j plus 1, which is 3, 1, 3, 5, 7, is the basis of life. And that set are all prime numbers.
Okay, thank you very much. Now we have letter B.